Macro Rampage. I saw you the other day.
Extra damage to him. Ah! No! I'm leaving. I just got off the mark now.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Okay, I think I'm coming back.
There's another one over here somewhere.
I bet there's another one over there too.
There's a helium over here.
I think that's all that I have a given chest.
I don't think I need another chest. I do see another chest.
If it's gold, I'll come get it, otherwise. It's okay if I just want to go.
No, I think it's silver.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's silver.
I just dropped down there. I don't know whether I should or shouldn't.
It's weird. This is like the
pretty
weirdest
sure
spot.
This is the hive entrance. I think I'm in it. Am I in it? Oh, hello. Hola! Yeah!
I'm sending everything
level
home
20!
To the tower.
Level 20! That means I can put on my awesome helmet! Finally! 280 helmet! Yeah! Kill me all you want, I don't give a crap.
Orb of life.
Woohoo!
Let's go to the Temple of Crota real quick.
Mm-hmm.
I know
I
what
know
this gold chest is.
Ooh, I'll take it though.
You guys probably don't have.
I don't have any gold chests, so... I don't know.
The Temple of Crota.
The one that you guys gave me.
I do have a gold chest. Remember I showed you that one?
Yeah, no, that's the only one that I have, so...
To the Temple of Crota.
Hopefully being level 20, I'll get more better
spawn. I think my hunter is almost level 20. It's like 16 or 17.
Oh, I just realized something. I'm level 20, I can use my shaders now.
Yep. And if you make a new flash, you can make a...
Oh, jeez!
Oh,
Guardian down.
Oh, there was a captain there. He told me level 6 and he killed me.
Dude, you never overlook him. Oh, look, there's a fucking uncommon item over there.
I like this music.
I'm gonna check out my shaders real quick. snipers! Ooh, that's nice.
Temple of Karaja. Scroll down. Scroll down.
I'm gonna have to get your opinion on this. I'm not sure which one to choose.
I have the blacksmith trader. The legendary one. I've bought a few others, but...
This one I just kind of voted against.
Or Noble Banshee?
Both of them. I want to know which one to use. Where did I go you guys?
In the Temple of Karaja.
Is that underground? It looks like a...
Oh! Oh, this ball's light. Damn it.
I think I'm getting close.
Yeah, that super was a little overkill on those guys.
Don't worry, I'll find. Oh, here we go.
I'll get that friend request, don't worry. I'm just waiting till my break.
Alright. Good.
Did I find it?
Alright, when jumping down here, you have to be careful so you don't fall.
Alright.
You might have to...
Oh. No! Guardian down! Okay.
This
be careful you don't fall like that. Gotta find an easy way to get down there. There you go.
Yeah, I think I'm getting that. Which one do you think just looks better, the Oracle?
Double Banshee. Wait,
or the
Double Banshee is all the one I wore.
Oh yeah, double Banshee. And the Oracle is the yellow one. I'm gonna go for it.
Have you got this chest yet, Zimri?
Hold on, I'm trying to fight up all the wizard on me. Oh, and I got someone behind me? Oh, it's the Dark Sphere. Oh. With the loot! Alright, where are you at?
Back over here in the middle.
Okay, you're way down there. Ah. Golden chest!
Don't open it yet.
Oh, wait, I opened it! Isn't it a golden chest?
Yeah, but we gotta wait for Spat.
No, the golden chests are per person. It'll just be there for him.
Sure.
Yeah, and besides, it's not like I'm gonna find it.
No way to get out of here, huh? You have to die. Oh no, there's a...
I wonder if
Oh, shit. I missed the last jump. Oh my gosh.
Is this it?
See where I landed?
No, but you didn't die, so it had to be somewhere. Let me look. Oh, I can't even look over the edge. Oh no! Oh shit, I fell. I was looking over the edge.
Okay, I'm going towards you guys.
Guardian down.
I'm responding, don't worry.
It gave me rare item level 7. 73! Total shit.
Ooh, ammo. Are you even in the...
Well, that goes to show you, though, that...
No, I don't know where it is.
The gold chests are... You know... Leveled.
Come on, get me up there. No, come on, get me up there. Yeah, come on, give me up.
I'm going to get Spaz, because he doesn't know where the Temple of Skull is.
standing outside of a stable area. Not sure if this is it or not.
Nope.
Oh, where are you guys?
You were over here where that captain killed you.
Oh, over there? Okay, I'm here. Yeah, I was looking in the way wrong spot.
It's a little maze-ish down here, too.
Oh yeah, that thing looks pretty awesome. And it is a temple. Oh, here we go. Okay, I see it now.
Now follow me carefully.
Try. Is it?
Yes.
Alright. Jade Rabbit Insignia.
Insignia?
Yeah. Oh, is that the same thing that you guys have?
I do have
or
that.
Or one of you guys have?
What I'm wearing right now. Cause I'm a rabbit.
Yeah, it's an emblem. I like my emblem. With the stars behind it and stuff. Oh, here we go.
Just standing there, I don't know what he's doing.
He'll be pushing off the edge.
You guys are behind me, so I have to take a break here for a second. So if we're done with all the... Are we still doing bounties on this one for you guys? Missions?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's fine. We got...
Yeah, we gotta get out of here to find missions.
I love the intelligence of the AI in this because it's a mix of super smart and dumb. Well, I mean, I say that in a good way, an intelligent way. Like, they're smart enough to take cover and look around and try to jump on you and ambush predator you. And oh, I got like a little cave nook down here. What's this?
Ooh,
yeah, I've come down here a couple times, but I've never seen you find anything down here. But at the same time, they're so smart they'll dumb themselves up by looking around the corner for you. Instead of that AI we used to see in games like this that just could always find you, always hit you, never missed. You know, it was just weaker and stronger, and that was the difference in the AI.
You guys
split up. Lucky for you guys. I don't have my volume. Derp.